everyone, it's your girl Amarachi, and today I'm here to do a video on the Finger Comber Hair Company, and this is the Honeycomber unit. I've had this hair for about a month now, and I'm here to do a review for you guys on everything about the hair, how it's holding up, the specs, all of it. All the links to the hair will be in the description bar, and if you want to check out Finger Comber, you can go ahead and go to their website, which is right here. And yeah, the shipping for the hair was really quick, but that was because I did the 2-day shipping. On the Finger Comber website, you have the option whether to get your hair in 2 days, because from my understanding, the Finger Comber wig unit is made once you purchase it. So once you purchase it, they hand make it or whatever. The communication with this company has been great. Even when I had a problem with my unit, I contacted them and they were quick to respond and they were very nice. The Finger Comber Company is a black company. So yes, supporting black businesses all the way around, you know. We are all for the power of, all for the black, all for the beautiful, all for the African. Yes. Finger Comber hair unit is very affordable. The unit itself, this is a wig unit, and the unit itself is $88, and you can, with shipping, without the 2 days, it's $102, and if you get the 2-day shipping, it's $125. Let's go into the specs of the wig itself. So one, the wig is a it's like a half wig, I believe, or a U-part wig, whatever. So you do have to take out your own hair at the edge. The hair is really, really easy for you to blend. I've gotten so many compliments. People actually thinking it's my real hair. The hair is super duper big. It does take a lot of getting used to if you're not used to a unit like this, because the first time of me having it, I did not like it. I just thought it was a lot of hair. So the wig is a lot of hair. It's really, really big. There are ways that you can manage it and make it even smaller, which I will explain throughout this video. But yes, that is, the hair is a big unit. My only problem with it is, even though it is a big unit, it's a bit thin at the same time. Well, after manipulating it and things, I got it to not do that. But before, when I look through, you can see through the hair. But with the manipulation, which I'll tell you guys that you can do, you won't be able to see through it, and it doesn't look as thin. It still looks really big and really, really nice. The hair does not shed. The only time I ever get shedding from this unit is if I comb it out. I believe this is a human hair and synthetic blend, but correct me if I'm wrong in the comment section below, but I don't believe I'm wrong. I think it's a blend. So what I do when I want to refresh the curls, which I'll keep a video up here, is I braid the hair, I twist the hair into little twisties, comb it out first, twist it up, and then dip it in hot water. After dipping in hot water, I usually like to keep it for overnight, okay, and make sure it gets completely dry. So you want to do this like a day before you go somewhere, you know, just to refresh it. Just make sure you let it get completely dry, because if you don't allow it to completely dry, your twist out will not come out the way you want it to. I've worn this hair everywhere, and when I tell you that it is the most beautiful thing in the world, it is the most beautiful thing in the world. It gives me so much vibes, and you guys know, if you've been on my channel for a long time, you know that I love SZA. So this hair gives me SZA vibes all the way. If you're on Comber website, there are different units you can pick from. This is not the only unit style that they have, but I will tell you, if you're looking for a very, very natural, close to my hair, 4C blending, anything blending type of unit, this is the unit for you, because this unit is perfect. Like, it matches with everything. It is very high maintenance, I will say. I've refreshed it twice in the 1 month that I've had it, but the hair is very high maintenance, especially if you want it to look like this all the time. The unit color that I have right now is a 1B, and it's the Honeycomber unit. Will I say that the Finger Comber Honeycomber unit is a good unit and worth your money? I definitely would say it is. I think I should go out and get you this unit. It's really cute. You can do so much with this unit. Like, you can put it in a bun, you can put it in a ponytail. I do the half up, half down little style. If you guys want a video on how I style this unit, just let me know in the comment section down below. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like it up, you know, share it with your aunties and your homegirls. Tell everybody that your girl I'm a baby sent you. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Let me know in the comment section what you think about the hair, what you think about the unit, and if you're gonna buy it or not. But I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Peace. You know my girl, know they're on beat for your mata, and everything she need, she could get it one time, no banter.
shite don't need it. Shite don't need.